It was his left knee that he injured last year, about